The bust of Costanza Bonarelli returns to the Bargello Museum after touring America. In an exhibit that has all the characteristics of the great event, Costanza is showcased alongside other Baroque marmoreal busts by Gian Lorenzo Bernini, the artist who could make sculptures speak.
Bernini was famous for his portraits, which were able to capture in marble even the most fleeting expressions and characters. It was in Rome, in the early 1600s, a fervent crossroads where artists from all over Europe worked and lived, that Bernini began to create his masterworks, and his first artworks are perhaps some of his best. The exhibit focuses on his early sculptures that were largely commissioned by cardinals and the bourgeoisie. Everyone wanted to be immortal by this young protégé who broke away from the classical tradition and the Renaissance style, instead creating works that truly seemed alive. Costanza Bonarelli, however, was not a bourgeoise, she wasn't wealthy, and she wasn't a noblewoman. She was the wife of one of Bernini's collaborators, and Bernini fell deeply, even madly, in love with her, enough to create one of his most illustrious and sensual masterworks in her likeness. To highlight the context in which this bust came to life, a section of the exhibit is dedicated to the painters that most influenced Bernini, Rubens, Carracci, and Antoine van Dyck, to name a few. These are showcased alongside Bernini's paintings and the lesser-known works of his surprising apprentice and rival, Giuliano Finelli.
Chiara Valentini, C10.